How big does the universe's birthday cake have to be in order to fit all of its candles? Join the 3-to-1 science team as we explore the age of everything in the universe. Scientists have estimated that the universe is about 13.8 billion years old. And when you look up at the night sky, you are actually looking back in time. This is because any object we see is very far away from us. So it takes the light a long time to reach us, and that means we are actually viewing the object in the past. Observing light from these distant stars, clusters, and galaxies have helped scientists to determine that the universe must be even older than its oldest light or radiation we see. Parts of our own galaxy, the Milky Way, are just about as old as the universe. That is, 13.2 billion years. Scientists use the element beryllium as a cosmic clock to determine the age of the Milky Way's oldest stars. Younger yet is our solar system. Ages of meteorites indicate that it formed about 4.56 billion years ago. Scientists calculate that as this formation got underway, it took a few million years for the planets and other small bodies to form. And life on Earth has merely been around for approximately 3.8 billion years. There is still much to learn about the origins and evolution of our solar system and life on Earth. But scientists are making advances by studying not just meteorites, but also the asteroids they come from. Because asteroids formed about the same time as the solar system, they may hold key information to unlocking these mysteries. One particular asteroid of interest to astronomers is Bennu. Observations of Bennu indicate that it is a carbonaceous type asteroid. These are perhaps the oldest and have changed very little since their creation. NASA's OSIRIS-REx will visit Bennu, collect a sample of the asteroid, and bring it back to Earth to be studied. Bennu will provide a pristine sample of an ancient asteroid, a window into the past 4.6 billion years. And looking into the past can help us understand not only our solar system, but also the Milky Way galaxy and even the universe. This video is an OSIRIS-REx production. OSIRIS-REx is a partnership of the University of Arizona, NASA Goddard Space Flight Center, and Lockheed Martin.